Over-the-counter, or OTC, pain medications can be bought without a prescription and are intended to reduce fever and temporarily relieve minor aches and pains. The two main types of OTC pain medications are acetaminophen and non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, or NSAIDs. They work in different ways and have different risks and benefits for each person to consider. Acetaminophen is the most common active drug ingredient in the U.S. and is found in more than 500 OTC and prescription medications, including pain relievers, fever reducers, sleep aids, and many cough, cold, and allergy medications. NSAIDs are also very common and found in more than 900 OTC and prescription medications. The most well-known OTC NSAIDs are aspirin, ibuprofen, and naproxen sodium. There are even some OTC pain medications that combine both acetaminophen and NSAIDs.